If you own a Garmin wearable or a Garmin GPS device, you probably also use Garmin Connect. You can easily connect your Komoot account to your Garmin Connect account, and then all activities from your Garmin Connect profile will always be sent to your Komoot account. Your Komoot tours can also be sent to your Garmin Connect profile. I'll show you how to connect both accounts in this video. Hello guys, I'm your outdoor tech instructor. In my channel you will find instructions for outdoor and fitness apps, watches and GPS devices. These are the chapters of the video. What is this video about? Connecting the apps, disconnection and changes. With Komoot you plan and record tours. With Garmin Connect you can also collect tracks as well as fitness data. Both applications can exchange some of this data with each other. You can record activities with your Garmin wearable or Garmin GPS device and share it with your Komoot account. Your Garmin tours are then also displayed in your Komoot profile. Fitness data, in example heart rate, will not be shared. Conversely, you can transfer your tracked Komoot tours to Garmin Connect. Komoot has an interface to Garmin Connect for this purpose. Today, we want to set this up together. All you need is a Komoot account and a Garmin Connect account. In my German channel, there were probably false expectations of the video. Today, we will only talk about connecting your profiles. We will look at how to transfer Planet Komoot tours to your Garmin device in another video. Open the Komoot app on your smartphone. Go to your profile and open the settings. In the connection submenu, you will find Garmin Connect. Open this menu. Tap on the button Connect with Garmin. Now enter the login data of your Garmin account in the mask. Komoot will now connect to your Garmin Connect account. In the next step, you define which data both profiles should share with each other. You can also transfer only Komoot tracks to Garmin Connect or Garmin Connect activities to Komoot. In the next step, you agree that your data can be shared between the applications. You have done it? Your Komoot account and your Garmin Connect account are now connected. You can disconnect the two apps at any time. In addition, you can always change the direction in which data may be shared. In Komoot, go to your profile, settings, and then Garmin Connect. Change the data that can be shared or disconnect from Garmin at the bottom. In your Garmin Connect app, go to More at the bottom right, then Settings and Connected Apps. Select Komoot. Change the data that can be shared or disconnect Garmin Connect from Komoot. In one of my next videos, we will look at the Komoot app in Garmin Connect IQ, which allows you to transfer Planet Komoot tours to a compatible Garmin wearable or GPS device. That was a short video today. If you want to know more about Komoot, check out the playlist on the top left. You can learn more about Google My Maps in the playlist below on the left. Please rate my video, comment your criticism, questions and suggestions under the video, and share it with friends. I'm Thomas, your outdoor tech instructor. See you next time.